It's Ninja Courtney here, and today we're playing a horror game. I looked everywhere. They all cost money, and they're just really bad, and I found this one. I just hear ha 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 ha. Look. That's not a player. That idiot. He's got his lantern on. So it's either girl or boy, because like you hear boy laughs. Your girl laughs, and you have to survive for 6 hours. Not real hours. I think it's minutes. But I don't think it's 6 minutes. That means they're close, from what I know. And there is light, it's just, gotta turn it on. 1 minute. I tried it out before. We didn't win. Just walking around and then it goes ha 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 ha. My screen turns black and it says you died in red. The heck? And I think if one of us dies, we all die. So, is Bacon here? Not happy. He's slow. And you can crouch. 6 a.m. Oh yes. We did it. We did it. Survive. Where's my hair? And my... Where's my mask? And my scarf? You guys just saw me without my... My secret identity was just revealed. I'm not supposed to reveal it. Anyway, so we won. So... That's cool, there's a cutscene. So the only horror game I could find that was free was on Roblox. Sure. You are the slasher. Oh. It's a player. So that's how it works. I'm gonna kill them. Hopefully I get like night vision so I can actually see where I'm going. Is that maybe the slasher right there? Nightshade. I think that's him. You know what that looks like? Ghost in the Hallway? Yeah, that looks like The Shining. One of the scariest movies ever created. Okay, I'm not gonna go down there. Jump scare. So I hope we actually get the graveyard. Also, it chose an easy map for me. So I don't think they know who the slasher is. You play as a ghoul. Although I thought it was not the ghoul. You I get it. You go. I don't think they know. So I'm the bad guy. He has him. Oh, fellow Megatron did for me. Yeah, he did. I accept it. Maybe I didn't. What is that? Oh, I think there's three of them. Slashers. So now you guys are not going to be scared because I'm the bad guy. 2 guys. Oh, sorry for that intense graphic. Hopefully none of you guys scared. Okay, so that white flash means we're not invisible anymore. This is cool. They have 5 hours to avoid me. And I think there's more than one killer. Hear anyone. FD. Hear intense breathing. Oh, I can't talk. Yo, I actually look cool, bro. Slasher victory. Yes, guys, 2 victories. This horror game is fun. Such a good. I'm such a good ghoul. So I killed all. Ooh, I can buy one. Tracker. Can all that displays the distance to the slasher? I'll get that. And increase walk speed. I guess, no. I'm such a good ghoul. They have to agree I'm good. And I just noticed she had no hat. They had no hair. He had no hat. She wasn't there. Like when we got the victory, not as the slasher. Or maybe she was the slasher. I didn't have my hidden stuff. My scarf, my blades, my bandana, or my hat. Sad. Those are expensive. I'm just kidding. I didn't even pay for them. This isn't even my account, it's my friend's account. He gave it to me because he doesn't use it anymore. So, yeah. You might know him as Lima Bean from my other videos. So we have... Okay, so we don't have enough time. No, we don't have enough time. So, that will be it for today, guys, and hope you enjoyed this horror game. Give a like, please subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can get notifications every time we do a video, which is weekly. And yeah, if you have any suggestions for games, I'll check them out. I promise. So write them down in the comments. Goodbye.